This year, COVID-19 season, Leila Seder was different. Seder night was a different ball game, something else. We spent time, of course, only with our family, the immediate family, a small family, but was different. Everything was inside out, not outside to the inside, inside out. Everything came from the inside, from the heart. And I learned a lot. I learned something about the inner power of people. You know, it's put down that it's better to learn Torah Shebal Peh at night. The Rambam says the reason is because Torah Shebal Peh is given at night, but there's a special connection, special thing at night, special way how to connect to Hashem when nobody is seeing during the night. It's Torah Shebal Peh. It's not something public. It's something that you're not originally not supposed to write it down, Torah Shebal Peh. So night is the best time for it. Same thing, Kohen Gadol, you know, put down that Kohen Gadol walked in the Kodesh HaKadoshim, the most holy place. Nobody else can be there beside him and Hashem. There's some situation where it's about the inner power, something that inside thing. This Seder night, that year, this year specific, it was very special. I learned that there's so many amazing things that you can discover by connecting to Hashem in a private level, not with a lot of people, not as... It's different. It's a unique connection. It's just you and him, or your immediate family and him, getting connect to Hashem through a kind of a secret. It's just like it's brought down that like a husband and a wife is similar to a Knesset Agdola and Hashem. That it's like yichud. It's like special and it's unique. So yeah, this year I learned that chirut, which means freedom, it's something that you learn inside how to be free. Your mind is free. Your mind can still think. It's not about physical freedom. It's not about how many cars you have. It's not about what size of your house you have. Yeah, it's just about inner freedom, inner power. So yeah, another amazing positive point I got from this year. See ya.